cTrader comes with a number of preset platform layouts, which have been designed to suit different purposes. You can access the layout options from the Preferences menu, or the Quick Links toolbar where you can toggle between layouts. The default layout shows you all the areas of the platform, the account bar, and the market watch, the charts area, and the trade watch, where you can see all your positions, orders, and history. Switching to the chart trading layout will hide the market watch and account bar, giving you more space to use the charts while monitoring your trading. The next layout is the charts only layout, which will hide the trade watch as well as the market watch, prioritizing chart space over everything else. You can enter orders inside this layout using the quick trade buttons at the top of your chart. The market analysis layout keeps the market watch and charts in view while hiding the trade watch area of the platform. Using any of the layouts, you can switch between multi-chart and single chart mode by using the chart mode buttons in the toolbar. When in multi-chart mode, you can rearrange your charts by clicking the handle of any of the charts and dragging to reposition. You can also click the detached charts button to open a chart in a separate window. This affords you maximum space for single chart technical analysis, and you can still place orders using the quick trade buttons at the top of your chart. Closing the detached chart will return it to your chart stock in the platform. Finally, you can also switch between windowed mode or full screen mode by using the toggle at the top right of the platform. Full screen mode will hide the window bar,